Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Let's watch it in 500 left turn.
Okay.
So we're going to have this driver What, are you supposed to spot for him or something? His feet, stupid. Well, Gorgon, I guess it's just me and you up here in the booth. Why would... He can't join Jab. Like, Jab's already turning left. Who's the 42? Logan. Luke Gorgon, can you try? All right, here we go. Green flag is in the air here at Martinsville. Bulldog, are you stupid?
Yeah.
They're on like lap 5.
Well, who cares? I have a mic read in and I say green flag.
Jab takes the lead early here.
Actually, to be at 5. Oh, Jab. I mean, Thrash lose 5.
Massive contact between the 12 and the 88 here. Oh, they're beating the bag as they come down the front stretch. Just 3 wide coming into turn 2. Oh, he wrecks him!
Bumpers in the back of the 12! 88 back in the bumpers of the 12.
88 back to Talia here. 88 will get to him. 12 into the wall. See what happens.
Yep.
Oh, it's 48 from the wall.
42 in the wall.
Oh, everybody's in the wall. Offense to the 12 car, but he's a shit driver.
Yes, he is.
He wrecked the entire fucking field in the truck series on us. What's he doing? Yeah, we tried to pass him down low at Texas. The whole field, he chopped us all into the apron to win the race.
Oh, Jab to the inside.
Jab's gonna take the lead here.
Oh, Jab gets loose.
Let's see who's running down here at the back. Who's just squaring off the field here today? Looks like the 42 has fallen to the rear.
3 wide.
The 42 started on the pole and now runs last place here at Martinsville. Today is a fairly small field of 7 cars. As the 48 puts a gap on second place.
88's trying to make a move, they're on 78.
The 48's trying to get past the 78 here. Can he complete the pass? Who's in the 78 this year? Oh, the 78's gonna dive it in and use the 48 as a break.
Here comes the 12 car though. He's gonna be able to bump into the 88.
NASCAR chaos. That's very dirty move what he just did.
Let's see what he did.
Jab was like up half the lid, so he full throttled it and bounced Jab into the wall and sent Jab all the way back to fourth. Oh, Jeff's making a pass from the 12 here.
Got the players.
No offense to these guys, but they don't drive very clean. Fincy's pulling away, but the 88 is clean.
Oh, 42 gets loose. 43 passes him.
The 88's closing the gap. 78's onto them. Are they running stability help on?
Yeah, they have.
That's stupid because they can drive it up onto the grass to go faster now.
Ooh,
78, but the 88's closing the gap.
Oh, the 12 car passes the 48.
I think Jab has the fastest car.
So far, yep. And now the
88 chokes the entry to the corner, has to lift. That's gonna cost him a little bit of time on the leader here in stage one. What do? You just have to live stream this and talk shit about them and say what they're doing right. I'm not staying for 250 laps, I might stay for like 150. Damn it, Jab, go faster! What is the 88 doing? And nobody can catch up to try to take that position because of the field. Thrasher's not in third. Oh yeah, Thrasher sucks.
Yes, he is. Oh, Jab gets put in the way.
Yeah, Jab had a fast car. He just keeps getting shuffled into the wall. The 88 is not putting enough power down. Look at him. He's rolling it too much.
Oh, the 12 car. The 43 gets the bump to the 12 car in the wall.
Okay, watch it. That's pretty. I don't know what this 88's doing, man. He could be catching the 78, but he's just rolling the corner too much. The 88 rolling the corner too much here. He put that down earlier. He's rolling it too much. He's losing time.
Yeah, 43 is gaining on too.
How is the 78 pulled away with this race? Like, he's not even the fastest car.
We're gonna go on board with the 12 car.
We're on board with Mr. I'm gonna rip the field to pass him.
We're on board with that 78 actually, and as you can probably tell closely if you look, that 78 is not running the best as he's driving it in on the high lane.
Yeah, he is on the commotion, but Flyers is on the front too much.
Look, he has to put the power down earlier until catch up.
Which
now,
number is
now you drop the hand.
78's rolling. 78's rolling the whole corner.
He is rolling the whole corner. He's driving
it
in deep.
Safe?
He's letting it roll through.
Yeah.
No, he's
eight,
driving
the
in
eight
deep.
Drives it in early. Does not even drive it in deep. Watch. Off the gas. He should be on the gas now, but he's not.
That's what the 78 is.
That 88 is closing that gap, and that 78 went right to the bottom in turn number 4, trying to maybe grab his lead back and pull back away, maybe pushing his car down.
He goes wide, he makes the same mistake.
They both go in deep.
He's off the wall.
As we're going to go in an aerial tear.
Closing that gap, he's
going
to bump the grass, so he's going to actually be able to hold
the
ball.
Oh, he's aerial, you guys. This is pretty cool, some above.
Yeah.
We're going to be up above shot. It's caught you by a good.
Oh, retire. He's two up. He's two up.
He's there. 88 Nation.
What he does here. Former teammates.
On his back bumper. Oh, he makes a mistake in the corner.
Loses his time.
He lost a lot of time there.
So it was 20-44.
Now riding along with the 88 here. Oh, he's get that power down a little bit earlier. He'll catch
him. He's getting there. He's close.
Roll the corner a little bit more. He'll get him. He's going.
On the,
he's not. He needs to put the power down a little bit earlier. Oh, 78
goes
wide. He got it.
78. Oh, makes a mistake there. He's clear.
Oh,
he's
got it.
He's going to get the 78 to the inside.
It's either both running the bottom now on the 88. Could have gained a little bit of time. Just get it. Turn off the power for the power. Just out of the lead game. Really intense. 78 goes super wide, but he's going to get a good run. Hopefully off.
What's the name of this league again?
Pro Cup Series.
Yeah. 78 gets to the wall. 88 gets to the wall. 88 gets to the big gap.
The 88 closing.
Oh, he might give him a little bump. Oh, they come out of the corner. 88 backed off. Two men trying to stay off of him. He wouldn't have hit him, but he had a beat. Just
honestly,
beat, just
if
nature.
I was him, I would have just run him into the wall. Because of what he
actually,
did.
Actually, as
jab.
You
That's
see, the 20 and 42 have both gotten around. All three drivers at the 43, 48, and 12. And they are making moves on the way to the 33. 88 inside, 78 side by side.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. Down to turn number one. The 88's going to get the edge on exit. The 88 takes the lead of Burnsville.
Yes, he does.
New leader, Flyer.
178's coming back. Looking for it. He's going to get there. My bump.
He's going to give him a shot in the back bumper. Will he be able to make it? He's going to push him up the track going in. He's bumping up through the corner. Maybe he'll
he's
get
the messing himself up. He's gonna run it. Oh,
he gets the exit. New leader, 78.
What did Flyer just hit the brakes? What? Why?
Flyer, I guess, went down about the bump. Maybe he went for a little brake check there. Backfired on him. He's gonna lose the lead. 78.
Let's go back in the pack here. See if there's any battles going on.
At 42. Hasn't really been gaining, but he's been
the field's pretty spread out. The only eventful thing is the 80 and the 78 here as you're coming down the back stretch, coming down the front stretch into 1 and 2. 88's got the line. Can he get the run?
No, the 88 has the third line at the bottom line.
Here
we
go.
It's rubbering there.
It's a power jump.
If he
can get that power down, he can catch up.
Oh, yeah.
Closing that gap. Right along here with the 88. Oh, 78 draws it wide.
Yes, he does.
He's going to keep that run, though.
No, I don't understand Flyers, man. Every time the 78 runs it wide, Flyers backs way off the gas.
Probably because he thinks he's going to hit the wall.
Can someone back out and do a lap check real quick?
Yeah, I'll do it.
Yeah, it should really tell us what left are.
We are on... I need an invite.
Oh, yeah, I got you.
Yes.
70 and the 88 are staying pretty consistent. The 88's knocking up the gas is good. Maybe his tires are affecting him.
Out of 250, we're on lap 40.
think stage one ends on lap 60 some here, so we'll see if they battle for the stage.
40, now on 41.
'88 keeps closing into the corner. 70 and into the wall. 88 there. 88 there. He's backed off again.
And the 42 is there too. 42 is gain position.
The 42 is closing. How is Brute that fast? Like he's gonna wreck somebody. Oh, 42 to the bumper of the 88. Take a look at the hood of that NASCAR.
Oh, we're like 42 now.
The NASCAR home track sponsor. His hood looks like it's mangled because of the covers.
Who's car?
Oh, Flyers to the inside of 78.
That's 42.
Look at the 43's hood cap. It looks like his nose is mangled.
Oh my gosh,
it's they're battling too wide. 42
oh yeah, because yeah, of Camaro. Sound.
42 goes second. He's trying to make a move for the, on the 88 here for the stage.
That 42's been driving the wheels off the thing. I was watching him earlier.
Let's see if the 88 can defend.
He's going to go to the outside. He drives in real deep. Will he be able to make the run?
He's going to get the exit. He's going to get the exit.
He's going to get the exit.
42 to the lead.
Side by side. 42 got the lead.
New leader. Oh, Flyer dives in.
88's there. 88's there.
Flyer to the inside. Contact there.
Side by side. 42's going to drive it in deep. So is 88. Once again, side by side.
Flyer's nose in there.
Pushes him up the track. Go.
Flyers.
Oh, he drives it back.
42 to the bumper of the 88.
Now the 42 and 78 are going out. 88, 40. Ooh, 88, 42. 42, your leader.
He gets to us.
What a move by the 42. He said, you know what? You want to put me in the wall? All right.
I think the 42 is going to get his ass kicked after this.
78 to the 47.
I think there might be a little bit of a few. The 88 gets in the grass.
The 42 decided it would be a good idea to chop the nose of the 88 and then put him in the wall of the next lap. So we're going to see how that plays out in the future stages.
Look at this battle here for fifth place. It looks like it's 20-48 and the 43 there.
As we ride along aerial view on the 48 here, the 43 is going to put him in.
Whoa. I think that 48's a dead last.
No, 12 cars.
Dang. Wait, what number is Randrop?
20. Okay. Yeah, the 12 car is supposed to be a lap down.
God, the 12 car sucks.
We're on lap 52 now.
There's something wrong with that 12 car. I think he's got something breaking in there, because...
In
that car.
He goes down in the trucks and barely competes with us and chops our noses.
Well, we're trying to act like we don't know this stuff and we're commentating, so if you would like be optimistic and say he's got a problem.
No, he doesn't have a problem.
He's a truck driver. He doesn't
have 53. And there it goes.
Doing the lap counting.
Now one lap down.
I'm doing the lap count and he has the Apple stopwatch lap time. That was a 16 second lap there by the 42. Let's see what kind of lap times he is running.
How do you know?
I'm doing the Apple timer and I'm pressing lap for every lap. And
looks.
He ran a 17.78 there that time.
Let's compare the times between the 88 and the 70s. In the 78 and the 42 here.
We will do it between That's a lot of times the 78 is wrong. We're on lap 56 now. Oh, the 43 is at the inside of the 48. Battle for fourth, I believe. Yep, 48 passes the 10 car now.
I don't know what's going on with the 78, but he's running 18 second laps here. Or 17.
Yes, he is. Here comes the 48, though. 48 getting ready here.
The 12 just cut the nose of the 78.
We're on lap 58 now. How many laps are there under caution? Again? It just goes back to the start.
No, I think it's like a, I think there's like three laps during the caution. But caution comes out. It's like three laps. You're talking about like on the game? Like if the game comes out the caution? I think it's like,
yeah.
I think it's like three or four.
Something like that.
Yeah. Yeah. Because in real life, I think it's five in real life.
The 78 is fading here, running 19 second laps.
Yes. At the end of the stage, I need someone to back out, check the lap, but not left, I don't know. The left row. Who is the leader? The 42?
Yeah.
Where is he on the track? Dang, he's already off
back stretch.
Two.
Jake's in four now.
We're on the 61, pretty sure.
I'm honestly, I think I could do just as good as that. No, I'm sure.
42 knows how to drive because he has traction control off and he's fast. That's good.
Oh, he doesn't have traction control off.
What?
He has traction control on, you can tell.
No.
Yeah, because when he hits that yellow curb, he doesn't get loose.
48 on the 88.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody in the field is running stability help on.
48 just passed the 88.
Good job.
63.
Think caution.
And that
out.
Is the stage.
Yeah.
Stage. And lap 63. Pretty sure someone back out. Lap time. Lap count. Please.
I'll back out here. Second. Give 5 seconds. I gotta invite you up.
I'm already back.
I'll catch you guys later. Good luck with commentating. Good luck to you guys.
Where are you going?
I don't know. Or what's the
spot?
He's on the spot.
I'm checking. Yeah, we're going to check it. We are on lap 64 of 250. Dang it!
I was on lap 63. On lap off. Now what lap are we on?
Yeah, feet spotting for Jack now.
The left time, what lap are we going on now? The green flag's back
64.
In the
air. 64. Yeah, I think it's 64. Yeah, it's 64.
Now 78 passes the 88. They're on the 78 passes the 42. They're on the outside. 42 is going to drop back, it looks like. As the 48 trying to make a move here on the 78. Passes the 42. Notice the 12 car. We're on lap 67 now. 42 to the back of the field. Oh, the 12 car is running. 12 car is running. 20 car is a mistake.
Looks like the 42 made some bad adjustments here.
Yeah, the 78's pulling away from him right now. Are you Neff, the guy in the not the movie? You sound like Neff. Do you remember my face?
No.
Alright, whatever. You sound like him.
You know what's sad?
What?
I run within 1/10 of the guys in trucks, and they use tire pressures.
Dang, this 78, he's already in turn 3 as they're on the back stretch.
What are they trying to catch him?
71.
And 72, my bad.
The 78 is at risk of putting the field a lap down here.
Yeah, it looks like it.
If I'm the 12 car, I am shitting my pants.
Let's see what lap times the 43 is running.
Holy shit, the 12 car can see. The 78 is near us.
Eight, 19.15 lap time there for the 43. Let's see what lap times the leader is running at 78.
Now, just a straightaway between the 12 and the 78.
Be a lap down.
And 78 can see the 12 and the 20.
He ran at 19 laps, I think, that time.
Oh, A-game 42 are beating and banging.
The lap time for second place car is running. Here.
What's happening? 78's falling off the pace here.
So it's probably gonna be another 60 laps, so like around 120, 130.
Oh! And there's a wreck! Stage.
Who?
It's 88 is around!
Jab ran a 19.38 there.
That 88 can go, the 88's now up and going. The 88 in the 77. That- 77's coming right in the lap up. The difference is just one corner here.
78?
Yeah, 78. The 88's at risk of losing a lap here.
Across the 43 now. We're on lap 81, I'm pretty sure. Now 82. And folks, we have breaking news. The driver of the 21 car last year, RGX Bulldog, will be coming back, has been medically cleared to return for next season in the truck series.
Who's
after
that?
After breaking his neck in an accident home show in Final Four race. And he will be back in the car in the 75 next season. In the truck in the 75.
You mean this season?
Or, no, next season.
Are you not driving this season?
No, I was doing this season. And he is in the booth with us today, folks. As he's going to be our new, he's going to be taking over for commentating for this season in the Cup Series.
The 78's losing time here.
He ran a 19.2 there that time.
Troy's catching up and the 88's pulling away.
Oh yeah, let's see what Blackhawks is running. Come off of 4. He ran a 18.6 that time. Well, 88's about to pass the 20 part, looks like.
All I know is that 12, he's 78, and I don't think he likes it.
Turn that off, hop to it. Bro, I'm 89 now, folks. The 42 is catching the 48 there. That's a pretty quick battle. Do we watch this battle here? I believe this is 4th or 5th.
That could just come 12. The 12th time gonna lose a lap here. It's half a straightaway. Just in front of them, it's the other 3. Could have 4 cars lose a lap here.
Oh, the 78, but it's almost putting the wall. Trying to make moves on the 20 car, you don't want to do. 43 is trying to make a move here on the 88, it looks like.
How many people are actually watching?
2.
Oh shit, we've got a whole viewer count of 3. Oh shit.
Last night we had up to like 11. As the 43 was like, oh, the 43 on the outside. Oh, the 20 car! Something happened there. The 48 will pass, and the 88 will pass on the 43.
If you look in the rear, if you look at the 12 car, that 78 is there.
Oh, the 42 trying to make a move on the 48 there. 42 to the inside, 48. He passes him. Spinning move there by 42. Pretty cool. As they're lap now 99 of 250.
Lap 102 of 250, so... probably another 15 laps until the caution comes out here for stage.
You sure you let that?
Not 15, 20. 20 laps.
15. Or no.
Yeah, 20 laps.
23. 1, 2, 3. Which we are 20 laps away from. Oh, and the 12th car has gone a lap down. Folks, the 12th car has gone a lap down. Which has slowed down the 78 a little bit. Not a lot. Next car on that list is the,
the 12 car
into the wall. Something happened there. Bob is the 12 car. We've been saying he was falling back.
It's almost as if he tried to drive it in deeper past that 78 bag. He just did not hit the brakes there.
Seems like the brakes failed.
Yeah, he's having problems here. He cannot turn the car.
That's what he's told his crew chief.
Cannot get through the corners. Gonna have to stick it out for the next 20 laps.
The next 13 laps, actually.
Oh, he's got it going again. He's got a turn. Let's see where he goes with this. As the 78 is stalking the 43. If you're the 12, you're hoping.
That was a good move.
That is bad news for that 12 car. He will not get his lap back at Continent unless he stays out. But I do not think he has the gas or the tire.
If I was 12 car, I'd pit two laps early and stay out.
No, that would put him with three laps down. That's not going to help him.
Yeah, true, but then if there were caution to come out, then he would beat the pre-pass car. 78 does have the first pit box, though. We're on lap 111 now.
Oh, 12 to the caution mark here.
Oh, whoa, battling there. 42 passes to 48. And the 43 now. 42 and 48 pass each other. We're going to lap 112.
Wait a minute. Are they lapping the... Did they just lap the 43?
43 was been a lap down, yep.
How did the 48 and the 88 get ahead of it?
The 48...
Oh, the 48 and the 88 are a lap down.
No, the 48's a lap. He's only going to be back.
The 88's a lap there?
No, the 88's not a lap there. 88's still going to be lap fairly.
No, the 88's behind the 78 right now.
No, he's not. He didn't turn 1 and 2.
Oh, I'm talking about... I meant the 42.
Yeah. The 42 and the 48, they're on the lead lap.
Oh, so they're just catching him.
Yes.
42 and the 48 seem to have stronger cars on the long run here.
Yeah, we were on lap 114 now. I was like on 15.
Will one of them be able to get him in the next 10 laps?
I have 116.
Takes his one fatal mistake for the 78 and it could cost him this race.
117.
What sucks about my controller, it has a drift to the right. Oh, it's really hard.
I all I did was turn down right, I couldn't do it. So I just gotta do it.
you sold it to somebody else to deal with the tournament right issue.
Yeah, but they fixed it somehow. Listen, you like I said, I'm not
WWE put the 20 lap down.
Yeah, that's actually the 43. And it's false.
These might fight for it here. 20 to 50 fight. Okay,
now it's just the risk of being locked down. Three laps to go in the stage.
Let's see, hopefully, what lap we have. Yeah, then he has five left. I think 125 ends it.
I think it's 123. We only about 63.
Yeah, then wouldn't that make it 126? 63, 62, 63.
Yeah, as the 12 cars on it, there's being two laps down.
The 88's a lap down.
Yep. 12 cars on the verge of being in the lockdown.
The 88 just got to hold on to that position against the 20.
We're on lap 123.
The 42 makes contact with the 20, trying to get around him. 20 cars going to put a block in the 48 here. I don't know why. Should just let him go.
Up 124 now.
The 20 car's making contact with the 42. He's racing them like he's a lead lap car. So the 42 being screwed here. He's stuck with the two lap cars. He gets the wall.
We're at lap 125 now.
The 20 car is chomping the 48 onto the apron. What is he doing?
I have no clue.
Is the 20 car?
126.
This lap should end stage. The 48, last lap here. Well, he's looking for, he's making the pass of the 42 for second.
78 wins. Should end it. You're pretty sure 78 just won stage two.
No, it's not over yet. He's gonna dump the 48 into the corner.
Top 128 now. What happened? Nothing. And
does this lap end the stage?
No, it's 78's leaving.
Stage is over.
Stage is over. NASCAR Chaos will win. Page one. Can you get a lap check for me?
That's stage two.
Sure, right. Can you check for me, Page?
Yeah, check it.
What lap are we on?
Let's see here. It's lap 129 of 250. I'm gonna stay here. Tell me when they're done pitting, because I'm gonna check what right. Snaps do.
I'm on 129 right now too. Anyway, so that's perfect.
What, you back out too?
No, I'm on 129 up there via the lap counter.
How did you do a lap counter?
The Apple stopwatch. I'm pressing lap for every lap. That tells me what lap. A really good system. Okay,
130.
One lap down. No, pit.
Are they
done
green yet?
Done pitting.
133. They're going green on.
Green flag back in the air on lap 134.
133. I already did.
No, 134 because they go back.
I already did the one ahead.
They go back green. It's one lap.
I already did the one ahead. They were 132. Oh. Now they're 133.
Oh, whatever. We do it for another one lap. Now 134. As 78 is leading us here.
This seems to be one of the only tracks where Proop Gorgon can run fast. You never know, though. He won last year's championship somehow. Still no deal as hell, but...
Let's see. And former Xfinity driver, Rafael Baquilla, won the Xfinity championship.
What? In my bag.
Oh, this 88 passing 40.
In my bag!
The 88 passes 48 now.
In my fucking bag!
Okay, don't launch that, commentator. Nothing happened. That's gonna be funny. That's gonna be a radioactive this week.
Nobody cares. Shut the fuck up and mute yourself.
Yeah.
Who's leading?
Casper Perez.
Oh, the 42's there. Going to wreck them for it. 42 hit him for it.
You're going to use a compensator. I'll take a poop.
Looking for that spot back. So he's gonna bump him into the corner.
If what I told you that was helping him and he's just backing off, or he's legitimately pushing is just that slow, because as of right now, Jab is in third, but everybody that is passing except for the 12 car is now back on lead lap, just ahead of him. So I'm wondering, I wonder if he's pushing or not, because I told him a good setup. That's actually really good, and it's the one that I could have won on one of our lead races in the trucks, and I've won lead races in it. Cup cars too, and it's
are
a really
stupid?
Good setup. Oh, stupid
the cup. Setups between the two games are completely different, and the trucks and cup do not drive anything alike on this.
No, you didn't let me finish, Dingo. Okay. And the setup that I put in isn't much of a big setup. It's not like all tire pressures, wedge, has to be this, goes like this. No, it's like one that you can throw on a car and it makes it rotate better through the center. And I found that out because it worked in the Evolution, it worked in Heat 2, and I've already ran it multiple times in this game and ran pretty quick. And it's working in this game too. I just need to tweak it. Well, actually, I would assume he's backing off because he wasn't pushing earlier. He said he needed rotation. Well, he's not going to start pushing yet because right now we're early on.
Join his
run,
party and tell him to push. The leaders are side by side battling.
I kind of can't because he's in the party with them because he had to leave to join them real quick and I couldn't get him back to talk to him. So I don't know if he's pushing or not. That's why I'm worried because he said he needed better. He's rolling the corner. He's rolling the corner so much he's not getting into the throttle in 3 and 4 until he gets to where the pavement and grass end. Like the grass ends and it comes to pavement. That's when he's starting to hit the gas again. He's not hitting the gas until exit of the corner, which I feel like he's not pushing.
I'm gonna stop rolling
when
you get back
earlier.
With him. Gas and brake.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm gonna try telling him. He said he needed more center. He said he needed more rotation off from the center of the corner. He needed to be able to keep that thing lower down so he could get the gas a lot earlier. And I told him here's something that could do that. And I mean, he's not getting that high up to the wall. He's not pushing it all the way to the wall. He's like rolling in. I mean, he's got a fast car. I mean, he's catching the 20. And he was far back. He's been far back in the 20. He's been gaining on him all. Yeah, I think he's pushing now. But he took off randomly. He just took off. I'm hoping he's doing good.
How far up did you put his right ear?
Pretty high.
You don't want to put it way too high at moment, Jeff.
Well, how high did you? Well, how high? How high is super high to you?
You don't want to put it up plus 10.
With the setup that I have in, when you put it at 40, it's like perfect because your car rotates a little bit better. But
let me guess,
I'm gonna start
that without putting his right front up at all.
You don't put your right front up. It's simple.
That
it works.
Crazy.
I mean, I do it, and I haven't put my right foot up at any track, and I've been really fast.
Mine's like, when you just put up your right rear, it's going to plow you tight a little bit.
Okay, well, I'll probably go in and fix that. I'll probably, if there's a caution, I'll probably talk to him about it.
Don't put it up too much. Tell him to bump it like a pound or two.
Oh, I'll probably actually get to tell him to bring that right rear down to about a 37.5, and then puff that one up about a half a pound, because I don't want
to
get too high yet.
He's dropping it 2.5 pounds. Don't just run like that. Don't drop the, don't put up the right front if it's dropping the right rear.
I'm gonna drop the right rear and then I'm gonna try to get his wedge a little bit lower so we can have more rotation. Because he's running stability help on. When you run stability help on, you put 45 wedge, you're gonna get loose.
What's his wedge at now?
I told him either try 47 or 46.5.
You want to get him down around the 46 range?
Yeah, I know, that's what I'm trying to figure out. But the only problem is I don't want him to slide to the corner, because once you get it too low, especially here.
Well, look at what's happening for now. Cloud went tight, almost hitting the wall.
Drive it in deep.
He's losing way too much time. On the gas now.
I mean, I hope there's a caution because I can fix it. It's a pretty easy fix. I just gotta drop the right rear down and get that little get that center rotation a little bit better off with the wedge, and then I think by that time it'll run a little bit smoother. But I also might need to change the grill tape.
Do they have to turn on the green?
What happened?
Do they have to pit?
Do they? Yeah.
I don't know if you feel like in the tank, you know?
I don't know, but they can't make it on tires. I know that for a fact. Because those 60 lap runs, they're getting down to like 20% tires, and like at 8% you like blow a tire, so.
You can blow a tire anywhere underneath 15%.
Alrighty, folks, I am back from using the restroom. What lap are we on for me? Can you check?
I don't know. The 48 just now. It's the hot.
Can you check for the lap for me?
Yeah, I'll go check. I'm running back.
Watching the 78 and the 42 battle.
I gotta go in and readjust Chap's car.
These guys are going in hard break.
Performing, I wouldn't say Chap's that slow.
Yeah, he's not. He's running pretty fast lap times.
Yeah, he's running good. He's running around. He's already ran 18.871, and he didn't run that last time I backed out.
Hey, what's the lap?
On to 170. They're on 171 going to 72. Okay, they're going to be next time over 172.
We're on 172.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
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 Pretty fast.
Yeah. After this, I'm going to go to the
I was 42. Okay, it passes the 78 for the lead.
Oh, my fuck. I was
less than 100 to go.
The fact that they all told me that I was slow at Martinsville because they could run 17s with their setups in, I laughed my tail end off because I legit looked at all of them and went, yeah, and I ran a 19.9 something in a truck with stability help off and a pit road setup. So the fact they called me trash, yet I'm running almost as fast as most of them, they're legit. I think one of them is running like a 19 something, but it's not that fast. There's only two people in that group right now, and it's Jab, and I don't know who the other person is, that are actually running faster than 19. There's only two people, it's Jab and someone else, who's running faster than 19, and they're running 18.8s. No one else is running it. I think one other person's running like an 18.9, but everybody else is running 19. And they all called me slow, because I did it in my truck.
Yeah,
imagine me in a cup car.
We have lap traffic in front of the leaders, we have a 43 car. A lot of traffic, threatening to go a lap down. And the 20 car, which is I believe is a lap down, correct?
I've not seen him lose a lap yet, but
actually no. Well,
actually yeah, the 42 is still a lap down from last one.
Yeah, the 20 car is a lap down from last one. He never got his lap back and he's just kinda fading gracefully.
Only the 88 got his lap back last one.
Well,
only one car got their lap back. They had four cars down. They all finished.
Yeah, I know, but then they all drove past leaders at the very beginning of the run. They all got passed back again. Yeah, a lot of them are going a lap down.
Leader just ran
at
18.94 though. 78. 18.94. so you run this time.
Jeb's redlining going forward. In the corner. I can hear his car redlining going in the corner.
We're in at 18.53.
We like,
wham! The leader ran at 18.53.
Because I'm suicidal. Suicidal.
Oh, that's like an 8 leader again? I didn't
know that. 28 past 42.40.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
78's the only car I have faith in the field.
I got faith in that 42. Agreed. I also got faith in that 48, because that 48 was moving
last
time.
That 42 can be there at the like end of the race if something goes wrong. Lap 183. Excuse me. How many laps of fuel do they have?
Enough, they don't have enough.
Not enough. They don't have enough fuel. They can probably make it to, I'd say,
what is it on? Times 2 or times 3?
Times. I think it's times 2. No, maybe it's times 3.
It's usually
I know they can't.
It's really times 2.
Yeah. I know they can't make it on tires. They can't push
off. It's times
3
and they can't make it on fuel. Times 3 can put up 90 laps of fuel.
They legit would have to conserve about 90 laps worth of tires and then push the last like 30% they have for the try to go for it with like the last 20 laps, which wouldn't be possible. So I mean, they don't have enough tires, and if they're on times 3 fuel too, then they definitely don't have enough fuel if they're pushing. So I'll call
both cars would go 3 laps
sense.
Down. Both cars blocking the leader.
Leader's in the wall. Yeah, they're gonna have to go for one more. I don't know who's gonna short pit though.
Yeah, it's just strategies gonna come into play here in the final like 50-60 laps here.
Take two, or do you take four?
Actually, no, 70-80 laps. Probably 70 laps to go in Martinsville. As we will take you NASCAR nonstop for the GPTS.
As I mute my mic and go take a massive shit.
No dude.
What the heck is that, dude?
You have to meet the mic to NASCAR nonstop.
And we are here off the commercial break here at Martinsville. We got a handful of laps, around 50 laps to go, coming in with a 42 and a 78, having a battle for the lead again. The 12 car is 3 laps down. The 48 is on the lead lap. The 88 is on the lead lap. The 20 car is 1 lap down. The 43 is, I think, 2 now. And that battle for the lead is getting intense. What do you think? Looks like it'll be awesome.
Well, we're back from NASCAR Nonstop here at Martinsville, Virginia. We're Louisiana Hot Sauce 250 with less than 60 laps to go now.
It is getting intense. That is a fact.
Oh, yes. Hit strategy.
That's
78, play
though,
here.
That's actually pulled a little bit of a gap. The 42, but the 42 is able to maintain it and sometimes close. We said the 42 stronger in 1 and 2, the 78 is super strong in 3 and 4, though.
And 4, yes. I have been messing up the whole race. And, 195. We're about 250. It's the 78 cruising to the pit lane. So, Bait, if you were in this situation, how one would you pick?
Pit winners about, if I can push my car to about 40, because then if I can push my car to about 40 laps to go, I would definitely go in, get 4 fresh tires, fuel, run about 15 laps conservatively, kind of hold my position, and then make the last 30 around that area, just the last 30, 25 laps, I'd probably hit the gas hard and push myself and try to go for the win, because you don't really need, you just need to save your tires just a little bit for like a small little run, especially here at Martinsville, 25 laps go by in a breeze. I'd say save your tires till about lap 40 to go, take a pit, get 4 tires, fuel that thing up, make last second adjustments, whatever you need to really get that car to rotate better, and push that thing home.
All right. Well, let's see here what these guys do. Let's see if any drivers going up pit road. We have a car, 20 cars going up pit road. As we can see, 20 car is down pit road. Let's see, who else is pitting? Let's see, when was the leaders pitting? See here, who's the next driver to pit? The 20 car was the first. Short pitting. Seems like.
The 42 doesn't look like he's got a big center to pit. That 78 definitely won't pit. I think the leader are going to go on the same side and pit at the same time, because I feel like that 42 doesn't want to give up a lot of precious time to that 78.
Oh, yeah.
Remember, time
on lap 200 now. 50 laps to go.
20 cars going about to be another lap down here. I think he might
someone's
be three down.
This here. Now the 48's down here. And oh, the 42 makes a move on the 78 there. This could be for the lead. And maybe the race will win if he can get it. No, he does not.
He's going with the 20 car on by. The 20 car does have a strong car. Oh, the 20 car's on the grass. It's going to make the 42 move off his time. Oh, man. What a mistake that 20 just cost him. I think the 20 did it on purpose as the 78 and them might be in alliance today. We're on the same team. 42's been the 42.
42 down pit road. The 78, the 48 comes out. He's coming out. This will put him in 78, 40 back in the lead Blackwood. And this could put him maybe in the lead if he can get the going here. See here, he's on pit road now. 78's going down pit road with the 88.
88, 78 on pit road, 42
is has the 12 car.
42 is still not in the 12 car back yet. He finally gets two. No, he's still going on. He finally gets in his pit box. 48 going into turn one and turn two right now, pushing the wheels off that thing. Ooh, that number 48's fast. Oh, I think we might have a new leader. If it stays,
we may
have a new leader this time. That 78 is actually getting into the box now. 42 out of pit road. 48 into turn one and turn two. Pushing on the back stretch. He's going to get around the 78. 42 is in three and four. 48. A little bit farther behind.
48, maybe the new leader.
No, it still looks like that 78 and 42 got locked up. 12 car wreck or something. What happened? 88's on the
same thing. Alright, here are jokes. Hey, Joe, here we go. I'm going to bring you some jokes. What? My brother and we're about to go racing again.
Bye. The 48 is catching that 43.
That looks like he's getting lap time for the fate. What lap we're on?
Let me go check. Send me the bike. We're on lap 208. I'm at 209. I'll tell you when they take 209
now.
Down 2.5.
Oh, 9. 40 to go. Who's leading?
Actually, I think. Oh, wait. Hold on.
I thought Sydney lost the lead.
Well, for me, it's still the leader. Then it's the 42, then it's the 48. As the 48 actually made a good run back to the front, but I think. I wish I was there to help him again. I was a spotter earlier.
So we need to straight away behind the 48.
Oh, he is? So it might be the 42. It might be 42, 48, 78.
No, it's 78 with the weapon, I think.
Yeah, that's the 78. Yeah.
Did he?
Yeah, 78. 48, 42, and 78. It went 48 put first, and then the 42 put the lap after, and then the 78 put the lap after. And the 48 passed him, passed the 78 three times. Passed the 42 twice. Wasn't able to get the third time.
What lap?
Where else he
did it?
Why am I got 211? Well, somewhere over there. The 42's driving the wheels off right now.
Did the 48 take two tires or four, do you know?
It's a four.
I think everybody took
four. Now on two cars.
Everybody took four.
Oh! I think it's all the bad way.
Oh yeah.
I think I'll be direct for a caution.
That 88 dude is actually closing on the 78. Maybe like some championship implications for the 78. Okay, we can check these things.
1 second, the 42. I'm watching the battle between the 42 and the 20.
43 stalled the car coming out of pit road.
He's sitting there.
42 is going to rush the 20. Oh, he says it.
12 car you wrecked earlier. Is that 2 and 10?
Place seems to be second place seems to be the 48 gain position during that pit strategy. What lap are you on for?
Right now the 48 is leading with the 20, the 43, the 88, the 12, the 42, and the 78.
Okay, what lap are we on?
Oh wait, I'm joking. We're on lap coming to 219.
I was going to say, there's no way, that doesn't seem right at all. There's no way it's a need to last.
No, it's not. That's the starting position of the track by accident.
I know, I was so confused. It's like, what?
Oh, wait a minute, no, the 40 isn't a lead, it's a lead to second.
Oh, really? How do you know?
Because the 40 is in front of the whole field right now. It's in front of everyone.
But the 42 is in front of him.
No, 42 is not. 42 is... 42 is on the back stretch. He is entering 1-2, so he is about to lap 42. Thank God.
Who, Jab?
For
Jab?
Lap 220,
Jab on the
yep.
Front stretch.
Jab on the front stretch, but he's on the back stretch. He Jab's on the lead line. Jab's
yeah,
leader.
Yeah.
He's on 220. Jab pitted before them, and so that's what, and he was already on the lead lap. He went around.
Yeah, but he got twice. Put a lap down in the pit. He got put
yeah,
two
he got
down.
Put a lap down.
He never passed the 42 car three times. He only passed him twice. Because the 42 got out of pit road early.
42 got a pit, no, he was only one lap down. He went one lap down because the 78 went down. 42 went down, the 70, 42 went down
oh
first.
Yeah, because the 42 never lapped him twice. He only lapped him once. And then Jab
exactly.
Put two laps on the 42.
I think the 42 is the leader.
I think the 42 is a lap down.
The 42 is about to be a lap down. 48 right behind him.
I think he, no, I really think he is a lap down. Oh, no, wait, no. Yeah, he's about to lap him. 48 is your leader.
We might be all fucked up here. Maybe the 48 is gonna passing for
no,
them.
No, listen. When you were gone, 48 pick, the 42 went around, but never passed the 48 because when the 42 went around the track, as soon as he got to the back straightaway, he was on, he was like, oh, what, on the inside of the 78 and then went down pit road. 78 lapped the 48, but the 48 came back and has passed 17 twice now. So the 17, when 17 was in pit road, the 48 went around twice and passed him. So that would inform he got past the 78, but the 42 never lapped him. And he went around the 42, so he's your leader. The 42's about to
go. We're on 226 now, I'm pretty sure.
42 does
check the lap time. Check lap, we'll bring someone. Please. I'm like,
we're going up a little bit.
I just did it.
Actually, no, I'll do it. Oh, never mind. I'll do it.
We're, I'm pretty sure, according to our decorations, 48.
We're in 20 to go. We're within 10, 20 to go. Well, I'm probably about to get to 10 to go. So.
I'll tell you. We are on lap 228.
22 to go.
You want me to just watch the laps from here and just tell y'all when we get to... I'll tell y'all when we get to 10 to go.
No, I'm good. I got this. I'm 220. Yeah, is your leader, folks, as we are pretty sure.
But we could be all fucked up and... Jab could be like,
that's what we're hoping.
In third. Actually, it's okay. There's two possibilities. Right now, the 48 is either in second or first.
Yeah.
Or the 42 is here.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah, so either, the 48 still might be in second. I think the 48 is the leader. I really do. I think he took
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
I don't think the 48 is the leader because of how far back he was when they pit.
Yeah, but when they pit, the 48 pit before them. And the 42 went around.
Before anyone.
And then the 48 didn't pit before. 48 pitted. The 20 car pit, then the 12 car pit, then the 48 car pit, then the two leaders pit. Then the 48 went around the leaders twice.
Then the 42, then the 78.
That 48 was driving the wheels off that thing. And he's catching. I think he's actually catching the 42.
I'll check.
He's only got a handful of hills. Yeah, he is gaining on him.
Yeah, the 48 getting messed up hardcore, but... Oh, what's his name left? The 43 retired.
Oh.
Yeah, look at that, the 88 slowed up to 42 for the 48 there, teammates. Working together.
42 got around him, though.
Yeah, something tells me the 42 is the leader.
234.
Yeah, someone told me that too.
I think so.
Well, you drove it wide.
Good job, man.
What do you keep driving it wide?
Maybe also his lap driver in front of him.
On 12, hold him up. Oh, choke on the apron. That's going to mess him up bad.
And 42 goes right by as well far.
Oh! That's one!
Oh!
Avoid it, Jeff! Avoid it!
42 in the wall! 12 car in the wall. I bet.
That's one car. So how many more need to wreck for caution? One more?
I mean, that should have been two because the 43 should have wrecked.
It's automatic cautions.
Oh, the game has scored.
That's super.
Cool.
The game will never throw a caution.
We got about 10 laps to go. So Jab's in second. There's no way he's gonna win unless there's a caution.
Oh, the 12 car back into the wall. I was in the 12 car.
I don't know, he's something's wrong.
78's battling with the 20, you don't see that a lot.
Watch that.
Yeah, Jab is now half a track
that?
Behind. Jab's definitely running second. I'd say we're about 10 to go.
We are. car. Ejecting him from the bed. No shot passes this.
Put it back out and check before we get by me. I'll tell you how it is.
Trying to get past these lappers. Close. 88 left of 40 to go.
12 cars.
We're on lap 241. We have 9 to go. Actually, 8 to go. 242. No, 9 to go. 9 to go. 242.
9 to go?
9 to go, yeah.
Now we have 8 to go.
They're coming up 43, so I'll be 8 to go, actually.
What if the 78 had that big of a lead that he's way ahead?
I don't think he is.
We have no idea who's leader right now, folks. This is chaos.
It is. I wish we had
a They need to fix this. There should be a button that brings up the driver list. Of this shit.
Yeah, that little thing on the top, little loop that goes around the top is not actually that. If it was,
it just tells you who's in the race. It doesn't tell you where they're running.
Yeah, I was just saying, if it was like that, then it would be like, I think it would be like Flyers because he's the first one to go around. No, if it was by that, it'd be Brew, Jab, Flyers, Raindrop, Critical, who passed out, and the 12 of the 78, which is not even close to being the wrong one, so.
Yeah, I think Jab's gonna have to hold on a second or so to wherever he's at.
Good enough day. Being his spotter and crew chief, if he gets at least second, I'll be satisfied with the weekend. No. I'll know I did a good job on getting him a good setup.
4-5, 6 to go now. 2:46, 5 to go.
By the way, Jeff's driving, it's a tough because he's not the leader.
Oh, I mean, why would you drive conservative? There's no point. He's got a big enough lead. Why would he just sit there? It's not like he's going to blow a tire.
Yeah, but why would he dive it in all the way out and get that close to the one? That's a risk breaking.
248.
That's how he's been driving all race. Have you not? You've not watched him? And he drives in deep. That's what Jeff Bradford does. He drives in deep and then pushes off the corner. And I told him, once you get to that last run after the pit stops, I said, push your car.
Oh, the 12 and the 4. The 12
just
and the
8. Just in case.
The 8 battle.
42.
Oh, the 12 car. The 88 pushed the bumper to the 12.
42.
Wait, push the boat. 48
seconds. The race order goes 42, 48.
Dover.
42, 48,
42 wins it.
Well,
how can we be sure?
20.
We'll check. We will see in a second, folks.
I'll disconnect.
Who
I'll disconnect.
Won this race?
Check. I'll tell you.
No, we'll be able to see afterwards.
No.
Oh,
just inviting. He's already back out.
42, 48.
42, 48. The 42 is your winning here.
Yeah, because of the way they lined up. And then the 78 finished third.
Have an invite, please.
We're in the lobby.
Never mind.
And that was it, folks, for your race here at Martinsville for the Louisiana Hot Sauce 350.
250. Oh, Jab!
Jab won!
No,
Jab won!
No. Yes, he did. He won.
Yeah, he did.
No, because the 2 points qualifier carried over.
Jab won the qualified race.
No, it's on points. It's on the points.
Yes, but the qualified.
Jab did it get first in qualifying.
Yes.
Won the qualifying race.
Jab in second.
Jab did win.
No, second. 42, 48, 78. How thick.
Yeah, I messed up the setup, yeah. You meant to bring right rear a little bit.
Now, Jeff definitely had the fact.